Hello and welcome. In this lesson, I'm going to show you how you can access the internet through an access form. So I'm going to open up this form. By default, it goes to google.com. If I go here to the text box above it, and I can type in a website. Let's go www.wwe.com. It shows us the website for WWE. They've got the Royal Rumble today. So if you want to see how I created this, stay tuned. All right, so the first thing I did is I went to the Create tab, went to Form Design. Let's make the form a little bigger. I'm gonna change the background by right-clicking. I'll give it a purple. Next I want to do is I want to click on the web browser control. This looks good right here. So in the address area, I'm going to type in www.google.com. Hit OK. Let's see what that looks like. Okay, let's go to design view. Let's move it up a little. Next thing I want is a text box. So here it is, text box. I'm gonna drag it right above. Let's make the font size larger. Let's go with 16. All right, and the name of this text box, we'll call it TXT URL. All right, next thing we need is a button, form design, button. Let's put the button right here. Cancel the wizard, change the label, type go, change the name of the button name to go BTN, click on event tab, on click, three dots, code builder, hit okay. So the name of our control is Web Browser Zero. So we change this to Web Browser Zero, set browser equals me, which is the form, Web Browser Zero dot object. And we should be able to navigate to the URL that's typed in our text box. Let's test it. Type in www.wwe.com. And it goes to that website. You make this bigger. Go to that website again. Now, what I want to do is change this text box to a list box. Before I do that, I'm going to create a table, table design, call this URL. Save TBL URL. underscore URL. No primary key. So I'm just going, in this table, I'm going to just put some websites in here. So google.com. That's one more. All right. Save our table. And we're going to replace this. So it's txt URL. All right. Place that with a new control, which is our list box, or sorry, combo box. Get rid of the label. Again, make the text bigger. Call this TXT URL like we had before. And in the data tab, under row source, we're going to select that URL table. All right. Let's test it. Go to Google. Now we have our drop down. Go to CNN. Press go. Goes to CNN. And go back to WWE. Goes to WWE. If you enjoyed the content of this video, please like, share, and subscribe to the channel. We'll see you next time.